Finally here at the Tinkin Bay Men's Shed. So we're going to make about 50 separate moulds of the whole statue, and through the wax lost wax method we're going to cast it in bronze. So there's a few repairs to do first, but here she is in the new home.